very smart. She works as a tutor, also helping other students with their work. When she comes home to visit, she spends a lot of time with me, and we have a lot of fun together. We laugh a lot. She tells me very interesting stories about her life and her travel. Sophie brought me back this pretty camel from Egypt. I have visited Montreal many times, and she introduced me to many of her friends and roommates. The last time that I visited her, they all let me direct in a dance competition. It was lots of fun. This summer, I plan to go visit her in Montreal and attend her graduation. One day, I expect to go to university also. I'm not yet sure what I'll study. Maybe I'll go to McGill too. Thank you for listening to my speech.